For dessert, I just made homemade cookies and I got some ice cream, so I'm making some ice cream sandwiches.
Homemade cookies
and ice cream. And I'm the cookie monster, so I can't wait to eat them. Oh my god, it's so good.
Good job, Nick.